Android Beam, which was first applied to the Galaxy Nexus, had some drawback of only being able to share a few kilobytes of content, like Google Maps information, YouTube, and app links, or contacts. So now, the Galaxy S3 provides Samsung's own feature called S Beam, which allows you to send video, music, and images in files of any size. To use S Beam, simply touch the back of two Galaxy S3 phones together. And then, they will be connected using NFC to send and receive files by Wi-Fi Direct.